Okay. Could have sworn I had that. Oh, I do have it. I just don't have enough of it. All right. So now I've talked to the giant mammoth dude. It is time to go and make my way. Investigate the abandoned watchtower. Chicken. If I was in a bend and watched, how ready do you suppose I would be? I think that would be fairly obvious. Oh wow, it's quite a ways away actually. Alright, well. Let's get hiking. Okay, those are Alpha Fonts. This note was written by that human. They once existed. Today met with some leaders of the Vault Villages. I've been charting the shortest routes that connect these ancient places for months now. The vaults are very important for the bright future ahead. I've also found one of the crafting of a power grill that gets you inside any village. Chiefs really love them. Vaults, what are those? Sounds like they might have some answers there. Maybe I could find a place to live? I should visit those. This human marked them on his map. Chat. Ooh, I need the key. Lame. Is there other stuff up here? I will go all the way to the top. This is like an advanced slingshot of sorts. Seems like we'll need to craft something other than pebbles to fire it, though. bow. Thank you very much. Sharp arrow. Bows are powerful ranged weapon, but require ammo to shoot. All creatures on the island have weak spots. Hitting those will result in a powerful critical hit. You have multiple adventures ahead. Track and untrack quests from the Goals tab, access by pressing the menus and escape. All right. Just for the drop. See how this works. Sand over here. All right, I don't think that's the way that's supposed to work, but whatever. So if you just go at the other side, that's right to the watchtower. All right. Hey, Grub, I found some of those herbs. Ooh, shine as bright as ever. What are they, actually? Yeah, pieces of an ancient history, they say. Placed by a species long forgotten, even more forgotten than us Manoth are. Now I am a mere collector. Oh, so exciting. Let's make a deal, tiny human. If you can find me more of these, I will craft a larger pouch for you so that they can carry even more of these. Sounds good, actually. I'll start right away. Ooh, I need 3 of 5. That's rough. I thought I had more than that. I thought I was gonna get away with it. Doesn't look good, chat. Alright, anyway. So let's have a look at this inventory stuff. What do we find in our crafting? Is there anything I can make? Marwood and dull rock. Okay, well I don't have the dull rocks. Sandstone and dry clay. Stiff rope and gravel moth. I might be able to actually make that. No, we need a lot of stuff cloth. I need more. Hey, I don't have it. I've got lots of that. I've got lots of. Let's craft some of this at least. My pouch is in fact full. Alright, so let's go back to the pouch, see what we got. Right, I'm gonna have to trade some of this junk, I guess. First quest, a bigger pouch. Alright, see if I can get back to the village. Work on those things. No, that's a chicken. I want nothing to do with you, chicken. Oh my god, this place is just loud. Thank you. Chickens, just let it go. Why will you not let it go, chickens? Alright. safe with the friendly lizard. These puff legs are just not worth all that much, eh? Ooh, no, that's too much. Oh, wow. What is this? Oh, a salt pearl. That's... Alright, let's get that out of there. Get these out of there. Oop. See, but yeah, if I give you another feather, that's too much. That's also given too much. Also given too much. There we go. Alright. I just got a bunch of junk I don't need. Definitely need more of this hay. So I guess what it boils down to is you're not going to be able to just simply buy the stuff you need from a trader. You're going to have to go out and you're going to have to like rummage through the bushes to get the stuff you need. Which is fine, it's an open world sort of adventure crafting game, so I guess that's par for the course. Now, what I really want is something I can actually beat in a fight and not hyper aggressive chickens. That's just not right. Oh, that's handy. Need some of those. Got the marwood and I've got the stiff rope. I need grand cones and gravel moss. Now that is not a problem I thought I would run into. Alright, let's find some grand cones. Okay, apparently this was much easier to come by. Now, where did I find that keystone rock? Is that up the hill? I see the value of placing the markers, by the way, because now you sort of pin it to the ground and now you can kind of go back to where you found something. Sorry, I Oof. Off that one. Oh, God, you gotta be kidding me, guys. You're kidding me with this pouch space. Killing me. Killing me with this. Okay, I got this. Let's see. That's pistol is actually valuable. Because I needed it for one of the keys or something, right? No, I needed it for wrist guard. So I need stuff. I'm actually closer to that than I thought. I need the hand, the gravel moss, man. Go from bad to worse. Okay. Alright, I'm not sure what that is, but I'm getting rid of it. Okay. Drop. Alright. Fine, because I want that alpha leather. Enough. Yeah, like all these pine trees, and there's not a single grand cone to be found. I was tripping over them in the village. Creaky chair. It's on my to-do list to get rid of. Alright. Seems somebody's probably going through here. Back in the beach here. This is bodes ill. This is where the chickens live. Big money. Nothing, eh? Where the chickens are at. I do not want, chat. Do not want. Moved it up quite a bit. No! Why are you guys neutral now? Man. People are so fussy. Do it. This is probably going to be our last. Am I out of black? Is that darkness? Apparently out of black. Time for running. We'll bravely run away from the chicken. Oh, the chicken's got better passing than I do. They weren't lying, chat. The living on this island is a whole lot harder to kill than I am. Deadly chickens. I don't know if I'm in the right place, Chad. Crocodile guy, I have not talked to you on this episode. Thank you for asking. You guys are trying to not eat my face, so I'm just gonna go ahead and. Seriously, chase me to the end of the road? Alright, so that's where I need to be getting to. And I think I'm going in exactly the wrong direction. The secret is to run as far and as fast from chickens as you possibly can. Alright, my lizards are butthurt because I was trading with the birds. But I'm tired of getting killed by chickens. So, let's go see if we can find that donation box wherever they stuck it. Here somewhere. Some common wheat. There we go. Okay. So, I am going to leave it here, chat. I apologize for the technical difficulties at the beginning. Again, a lot of this is new to me, so we're doing this journey together, but, yeah, this has been kind of fun. I enjoy this game a little bit. I might play a little bit offline just to get better with the controls. It seems like it's interesting, but there's a lot to, like, kind of muddle around with, and that's not a whole lot of fun to watch unless you're, like, really into watching somebody fail out loud. But anyway, I'd like to thank you for all being with me today while we did this journey, and I look forward to, seeing you all again soon. Okay. Alright, apparently saving the crap out of that. And with that, I would like to thank you, and I will see you again soon. Take care.